Thank you. Lon Chaney certainly looked creepy as the vampire. And Chaney himself, you know, created that look.